Falcon is Cinnaroar.
You already know your boy LeBron back on the mic here. Panther versus RJ. I think these guys, you know, it's late at night. You know, they just want to get their set over with. So this man's going Incineroar. Why do we have so many Incineroars today? I have no idea. Good revenge there from Panther. Knowing that sometimes the combos aren't exactly that true. So he's going to get that revenge in there. Reading the air dodge there from RJ. Saibu not going to connect quite yet. Very good uses of Nair there, just interrupting. Down air, not gonna land. Panther up a solid stock here, and Incineroar does not really die that often, so we're gonna see really good adjustment here from RG to get this next stock. Let's see. Panther's just snowballing this lead right now. Nothing much that RJ can do about it except for the Nair instead of the knee. That up smash does so much shield damage. Holy moly. Is that better? Alright. Let's go. Panther, this is pretty good for RJ though, because only 55% on RJ. But Panther going for the jab check on the shield. They're gonna land. Excuse me? Okay. Okay, Panther. My bad. That just happened. Panther takes that game one. Holy moly. He's one for all. He's one for the raw read. Yeah, he's smiling right there. He knows what he did. Battle of command grabs. Yep. Hold up. Alright, Panther pulling out the Falcon now. Might as well just pick random, because this is exactly what's going on right now. But I know I'm joking, though. But if you're a spacey man, you play all three spaces. That's exactly how it works. At least, that's what I've been seeing so far. Pardon? Okay. Alright. Alright, back to game here. I had to do some stuff, but Panther taking that stock there. I didn't necessarily see how, but... Smart to hold on to the jump there. Upper not gonna land quite yet. Nair one into the knee, the classic there for Captain Falcon. Panther in a good event. Blazer offstage gonna do wonders right now, but not gonna get the offstage stock here. Calling out the jumps there. Panther. This match was really interesting because they basically just both kill each other and just scrap right now. But I think in terms of like offstage, Falcon does have the advantage because, you know, just down there on that that up B or even the side B. Not gonna get the down tilt. Doesn't full hop the knee. Instead, he short hops it, which is why he didn't get the conversion there. Going for the jump read there with the up smash. RJ's behind in this game right now and needs to pick it up. I don't know if Panther's gonna let that. Gonna do Nike Air Luigi combos right here. Calling out the jump there with the back air. Nair gonna take it there. This could be another down air, but no. RJ knew that and he's not gonna make it back from that. Completely missing the stage here. RJ's giving a second chance in this set right now. They're going for the drag down there, but RJ's gonna air dodge out of it. Great get up attack. And that backer will do it there. It's Panthers up 2-0 against RJ. Stick with the Falcon. I capped the Falcon. You know, loser semis. You know, it's 11-19. These two are just probably just kind of trying to chill. You know, RJ probably doesn't want to start camping out with the Samus. You know, they're just trying to go at each other, have a good set. So it do be like that sometimes. You know, sometimes when you enter back, you don't always have to take it serious. You know, you're in top eight. You've already like accomplished what you wanted to do at the weekly. So you may as well just do whatever you want. Honestly, it's your bracket, so you can do that. Did Panther go really? Yes. Panther did go really, and it got washed. I'm sorry. That's exactly what happened. Oh, shout out to the Grape. Yo, what's up, good Grape? Hope you're recovering better. Very interesting Falcon there for landing. Roger with the back, they're going to take it. You going, bro? Alright, see you, bro. Have a good night. Shout out to Icarus. Best pit in Ontario. But anyways, even stocks, even game right here. Side beat into the tech chase. Very good stuff there from Panther. Not going to get the up tilt there for more combo extensions. Bear. Down be not going to take quite yet. F-tilt. One knee could do it here for RJ. For the stock. I think another important thing is that Falco isn't like exactly like the greatest in terms of ground movement, so RJ can definitely take advantage of that. Oh, RJ really, really reeling for that F smash, but not gonna get it quite yet. He's next up here, Panther, RJ. Gonna rack up more percent here. I'll throw Nair. Good confirm. Yeah, up the edge, we'll take it there, and RJ still has a chance, you know. If he clutches this out, has a really good chance of bringing it back. Up tilt Bear is going to take it here, and RJ is dead. Clean sweep there from Panther. Shout out to the Brooklyn Nets. You already know, sweeping out of here, bro. So Panther advances to Losers Finals, where he's going to play the loser of Black Twins and Elijahman. So...